first thing that you're going to do is you're going to go www.freepik.com. And once you're on Freepik, you can search for 3D and it will show you different kinds of options that are available. You want the 3D logo mockup, and then it's going to show you up to 26,000 images that are available. You can scroll through on Freepik, the one that shows a crown like this one. This is a paid or a premium version of a 3D logo mockup. And the ones that don't have, you can download and use. The only thing that Freepik wants you to do though is read the terms and conditions of how to use that mockup, as well as give credit where credit is due. So let's pick one. I'm gonna use this one for our exercise. Then you're gonna click on it once. It's going to open the download option. So you are then clicking on download, because then you wanna download it on your computer or your phone. If you don't want to give credit to the designer and pay for the download, you can go premium. If you are not able to do that at the moment, then attribution is required, as I previously said. If you click on the I for information, it's going to show you how you could attribute to the person that has created this content. So if you're going to be using this PSD download on a web, they give you guidelines of how to do that by telling you, if you're on the website or social media, then copy this link and go paste it where they say that you need to paste it. If that's not possible, put it on the credit section. That also goes for printed items, video, like YouTube and myself. I would copy this link and I would paste it on my credit section of my description to show that I am using this content creator's content as part of my content, for example. And the next thing, you are then able to download. So Freepik allows you to click on the drop down next to free download. You're able to download the PSD file on its own, or you're able to download the JPEG on its own, or the zip file that has the both file types. So because we just want to use the PSD file and we don't want to go through the schlep of going and unzipping, we just go straight to PSD and we click download, and it starts downloading on our downloads. And it would show wherever your computer saves their download, or your phone, and then you're able to go to photopea.com and use it to convert to a 3D. Okay, once you get there, we're not going to be using templates today. We're going to go to open from computer, because we are using a downloaded file that we found on freepik.com or any of these websites. So I've saved it on my desktop. I'm going to go to desktop, and I'm going to double click the luxury folder and open the PSD file. So you're going to double click where it says PSD. You wait for Photopea to upload the mockup. And there we go. It's loaded. It's gorgeous. It's beautiful. Then you're going to double click where it says your logo here, but you double click on the checkered box. And then you're going to hide the text that the designer has created for us. And then you're going to go file, and you're going to find the logo that you have designed that you want to convert to 3D. So I'm going to use this one, and it is loaded. You drag and you size it, align it and size it the way that you want. And you're going to go file, save as smart object. If you don't see save as smart object, you have skipped a step. Retract and go back and see where you've missed the step. And once it's gone, the lines are gone, then we know that it's converted to smart object. We're going to click once where it says luxury beauty, and we wait. And there you go. Beautiful Learn with Zar logo converted to 3D using a mockup that we've downloaded from freepik.com. Don't forget to give attribution to the designer. But once you're happy, you're going to go file, export as PNG, or whichever format you want to share with your customer, and that is how you create and you download a 3D mockup from Freepik, and then you save it, and your logo is done and dusted. If you've enjoyed this content, you are more than welcome to go learn more on the video that I've shared before on how to download a 3D mockup using unblast.com. I will see you on the next video.